If there's a principal nemesis of Noah,
it's Tubal Cain.
What do you want?
Did you really think you could protect yourself from me in that?
One thing that the Bible says about him is that he was a forger of weapons, who was a descendant of Cain, the first murderer. This seems like a pretty good person to have as a representative of the wickedness of men.
The Creator does not care what happens in this world. We are alone.
The wickedness is not just in them. It's in all of us. I saw it.
Tubal Cain believes in God, but he believes God has abandoned us.
There is no escape for you and your kind. Your time is done.
Death comes from the heavens! We shake the earth!
It begins.